McGovern. Thank you for that wonderful reception. Where were you last month on Super Tuesday? Ever since I agreed to host Saturday Night Live, people have been saying to me, why? The answer's very simple. I need the money. This is my first job since I withdrew from the campaign, and frankly, I don't have many job options. I'm not running for president. I'm out of the Senate. I don't even know Ed Meese. But if Mr. Meese is watching, hi, Ed. While I'm at it, just let me say hi to my grandsons, to Timmy, Kevin, Matthew, and Sam. Matthew is watching in Wisconsin with his sixth grade class. Now, kids, turn off that set and go to bed. Somebody said that President Reagan might be watching tonight, but I doubt that. They won't wake him up for a war. Why would they wake him up for this? As you know, Mr. Nixon has also been on TV this week, and I hear his ratings have been pretty good, but then he's allowed to say words on television I can't get away with. CBS is paying him a lot more dough than NBC is paying me. Maybe they're basing the payment on the vote in 72. You know, one of the mistakes I made back in 72 was offering every American $1,000. I had that backwards. Each of you should have been giving me $1,000. I was the guy who needed the money, and I still do. I want you to know something seriously. My recent campaign left me with a deficit of $150,000. So if there are 150 people out there who rejected my offer in 72, I won't reject your offer now. Maybe there are some people in this studio who might kick in a few bucks. How about you, sir?
Senator.
It's a 20 here. I thought I saw a 50 in there.
But no.
I know this woman doesn't have any money. How about you, sir?
Well, I think I might be able to do something, Senator.
wait a minute. Isn't that a 20?
That's a 20.
This guy gave me 20, and you look richer than him. Well, we'll be back in a few minutes.